This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If disk cleanup is not working properly on your Windows computer, and it's not removing files, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to clear the contents of the temporary folder manually. Press the Windows key and R key together to open the Run window. Now in the Run window, type the command %temp%, hit Enter to open the temporary files folder. Now, click on any random file. Press the Control key and the A key together to select all those files. Hit the Delete key. Now all the files might not get deleted. Some might remain. If a dialog box prompts the same, simply ignore it. The next solution is to perform an SFC scan. Search for Command Prompt in the Windows search bar and select Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the elevated Command Prompt window. In the elevated Command Prompt window, type the command SFC /scan now and hit Enter to invoke the SFC scan. Reboot the system once the scan is completed. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.